Sit down. We have quite a serious problem. We ran out of supplies last week.
What? We're doing great. Look at that goulash.
You don't want to know what it is made of, but I think we're all going to have a good sleep tomorrow. The winter is coming, and we need to prepare as best as possible.
So, I have to bring supplies from your old house, or be eaten as punishment, right?
Well, when I was discussing it with Frank, he proposed to eat you first.
What a jerk. Is there someone else who would like to eat me?
Hard to say, but I heard Leela saying that you are as sweet as honey.